Hey, there's a great new color picker that makes sure that you have high contrast between the fill and the font color. All right, so here we have data on a red background. And normally you'd be able to come in here and do anything crazy, like choose this really dark red and it would just create something absolutely hideous. We have a new thing now, high contrast only. This is in both the font color and the fill color. So if I choose on, I only have two choices, either go with black or with white. Those are the two that'll work. So choose one of those. Down here, this orange, let's see what we get. We will choose a font color. Oh, there's actually a few more choices. And a new section called additional colors. Isn't that kind of cool? Yellow, let's see what we get down here. Choose a font color. Oh, all kinds of extra choices that will be readable. Not an accessibility problem. You know, in the past, the accessibility has always told us, hey, you have contrast that isn't right, but you know, how do you know what is right? Well, this is actually a nice improvement now, being able to choose from a list of possible colors that will look good. Now over here, I have a really light font. What background, what fill would look good on that? So they offer me several different fills, all pretty dark, that stand out well against that light purple font, even dark purple. I'm surprised that works, so there we go. Here is an additional color I chose, not one of the ones that built in. And they still offer me all kinds of light colors that are here, some standard colors that will work, some additional colors, and it looks like even a few of the recent colors would work. And down here, kind of a weird turquoise blue, that's gonna be tough. Choose a fill color, yeah, that gives a lot of dark colors, so kind of a nice improvement. You know, if you ever get dinged by the accessibility checker that the contrast isn't there, turn this on. Or really, you know, why not just turn it on all the time? That way you'll never accidentally choose dark red on medium red and no one will be able to read it or look horrible when it's printed or whatever. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.